The last train is nearly due. The underground is closing soon. In the dark, deserted station, restless anticipation, a man waits in the shadows. His restless eyes leap and scratch at all that they can touch or catch. Hidden deep within his pocket, safe within a silent socket, he holds a colored crayon. Now from the tunnel's stony womb, the carriage rides to meet the groom. It opens wide and welcome doors, but he hesitates, then withdraws deeper in the shadows. And the train is gone suddenly, on wheels clicking silently, like a gently tapping litany. And he holds his crayon rosary tighter in his hand. Now from his pocket quick and flashes the crayon on the wall. He slashes deep upon the advertising, a single word poem comprised of four letters. And his heart is laughing, screaming, pounding the home across the tracks rebounding. Shadowed by the exit light, his legs take their ascending flight. Seek the breast of darkness and be suckled by the night.
I wish I was. Tonight I'll sing his songs again. I'll play the game and pretend. But all his words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness in harmony. I need someone to comfort me.
Touching